Welcome back. Tonight's video is kind of similar to a previous one, but this one's entirely for me. And if you're not interested, that's okay, no worries. But if you're curious, stay tuned. And full disclosure, right at the beginning, some of these technically aren't Webkinz. They're called Shining Stars. I collected some of those as well. So, yeah, we're here on my comfortable futon where we've got some other stuffed animals just kind of hanging out. As, you know, no throw pillows, just squishmallows. That's how I like to live my life. But yeah, so without any further ado, let's start out with... Where is my very first Webkinz ever? Here she is. Oh, jeez. This is Melissa. She really could use some TLC. She's old as hell. I'm old as hell. Webkinz is old as hell. But she is a Persian cat. She's very, very sweet, very fluffy. I love her very much. Giving me the cheek scratches. I'm also making sure this is a soft-spoken video instead of a whispered video, because there's a chance there's going to be some noises happening upstairs, and oh, Jesus. I might not bother with cutting them all out. Just saying. This is a video for me. I'm probably going to honestly just upload right after I finish recording. I don't know if I'm going to go bother with any actual... I'm just having fun with this one. This is for me. Alright. And the little W. And she can go right there. Next, it feels fitting to share my first Shining Stars. Which, here she is. This is Twinkles. She's a penguin. I love her. And it's Twinkles with a Z, because I genuinely thought that's how it was spelled. That's how young I was, and that's how old she is. She's got beans in her butt. Can you hear the beans? This is the shooting stars, or shining stars. I love her. You can go hang out there. And now, I feel like from here on out, I'm just going to grab at random. I've got them kind of like in a pile here. And so not all of them have names. Or... some of them I feel like I just don't remember. This here is a Cocker Spaniel. Is he? Wait, is he? Yeah. Yeah. I don't know what's going on up there. Dogs. That's okay. Maybe cats, who knows? Cats seems more likely. But anyways, when I was younger, I wasn't the best, like, the most creative with names sometimes. Like, if I didn't have something that, like, jumped out at me that was, like, amazing and I had to just come up with a name, I wasn't good at it. So, his name is Cocker, because he's a Cocker Spaniel. And I've never, I don't know, I don't feel right changing it, because, like... I have several other stuffed animals that follow the same kind of name pattern. Tiger and lynx come to mind. Oh, or I don't know if that's better at all. There's a furnace vent right there. It It's about to get loud. Get ready for the lowest quality ASMR on YouTube. We're here for a good time, not a long time. And I guess we're done with Cocker. Next, this is Sapphire the Tiger. One of the cats I grew up with, a little ginger tabby, when he was a kitten, he was in love with her. He was in love with Sapphire. He, as soon as I pulled her out, or as soon as he came into my room and spotted her, purring, curling up with her, just went... Maybe... Which is a better title? Showing off my Webkinz, or... the lowest quality ASMR video on YouTube. Clickbait or accuracy? Maybe I'll do both. Only you will know. There's no way I can know. I am in the past. You are in the present. Anyways. Because she's also a shining star, she's got the beans in her butt. Everything else is like fluff. It's all fluff everywhere else, but then beans in their butt so that they can sit nice. This here is Luna. She's a little vampire bat, and we love her. She's so cute. I love her. So she's shedding something. Oh my god, there's fluffy things on her. That's fun. Anyways, look at her. Pretty little thing. I love her so much. Oh, her little ears. Look at her little ears. Little ears, see? And her wings are poseable. You can do whatever you want. She can curl her wings up around herself. She can sleep upside down. This little dude doesn't have a name that I'm aware of. What are they called again? A Zum. This is a Zum? This is specifically Jesus. Zahara does have a name. It's pre-named. Zahara, a Peking Zum. It's a Webkin thing. I don't... This was like right before I kind of like aged out of Webkins. Rather, I just, like, got too busy with high school to be able to keep logging in, and I think my account just kind of, like, aged out of existence. I'm not sure what happened there. And I don't even remember my password, let alone my username. So, rest in peace, all those years. That's okay. Cute dude. This is totally an ADHD video. Anybody's still watching and hasn't caught on to it, this is just an ADHD video. I'm hanging out, I'm having a good time, shaking the shit out of this little dude, but he's kind of making some fun noises, I don't know. I'm having a good time, don't mind me. Alright. Oh, this is Sunset. She's a pig. We love her. Look at the biggie. Look at the biggie. And she's got... beans! But she's a Webkinz. But she's beans! This is gonna be the worst ASMR video ever. I'm very sorry. Yeah, nobody's gonna enjoy this one, but that's okay. Yeah. Love Sunset. Here is Chow, which means both hello and goodbye. She's my bipolar duck, and I love her very much. Her wings have beans. Oh my gosh. I don't know. It's just a fun sound, at least in person. I don't know how it's going to show up in the... especially over the furnace. This is a terrible video. Probably shouldn't even post it, but I'm going to anyways, because why not? YOLO. You only live once. Take a chill pill and ease off the throttle. I don't know if I got those lyrics mixed up. It's been a long time. That's an old song. In my original stuffed animal video, I mentioned that there was a stuffed animal, or several stuffed animals who I put, like, that's the fart putty on, and this is one of them. This is Honey. Honey Lemon, full name. She is inspired, like, her personality is entirely Miss Honey from Matilda. Just, that was the whole thing when I was a kid, that was her personality. I am loving how floppy her ears are. This is putting out quite a draft. She's a good fan. And she is.
She's so fucking soft. Oh my god.
Amazing. Anyways. Well, now we can go back to the quieter sounds, right? But yeah, that's Honey. You. Did you have a name? I suppose not. It's a little terrier. Tiny terrier. With a little bow. Oh god. Oh god, that light's so bright. The worst video ever. So you know, honestly, at this point, while this video isn't going to be perfect, I have spent the entire video talking about how I'm not going to edit it, and at this moment, something happened where I have no choice but to edit. And I feel like a fool. So without any further ado, let's put down this nameless terrier and move on to Kyler. Because I wanted to name her Killer. Killer the Raccoon. Because she's like biker. Badass. But she's not like evil. She's just badass. Yeah, these guys all had like a lot of personality. The ones that I had for a long time. But like, anyways, sorry. Webkinz. The website wouldn't let you put in certain words. It didn't even have to be a swear. Just certain words weren't allowed to be names. So Killer was a no-no. It wasn't child-friendly, which is fine, that's understandable. So I spelt it with one L instead of two, and it worked. But then, you know, kind of turned her name from Killer to Kyler. But that's okay, look at her. And this here, this is Manny. He is, obviously, a mammoth. Look at his little snout. Nose thing. Trunk. He's got a little fluffy tail. See, this is what Melissa's fur used to look like. This is what age does. He is a few years younger than her. Okay. And here, this is Clooney. Named after the antagonist in a book I was reading at the time when I got him. Do you happen to know which character that is? Dun, 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 dun. It's Redwall, or character book. Anyways, it's Redwall is what the name of the book was, I believe. Or I think. I was pretty young, to be honest. Anyways, he's a chipmunk, but the antagonist was a rat. I knew the difference, but look at him. Look at him, a little scheming. Did like the excellent thing, like, professor, like Mr. Burns. Excellent. Anyways. This here is Cupid. We love him, the Valentine's Day lion. Fluffy mane. This is so stimulating. This feels so good. If you're watching this far into the video, you should take a moment, drop a like, subscribe if you want to see more, comment, I should do like a, just in case people care, you know, question of the day thing. What is your favorite animal? Feel free to be as general or specific as you'd like. Now, this here is a spotted frog named Trika. She is beautiful. Beautiful little lady. Look at her. Look at her smile. She's got such a good smile. Frogs are fun. Oh, beans in her butt, but she's a Webkinz. Scratching break. Ultimately, I wonder what this title, this video is going to be titled. I'm going to have to get creative with it. I'm going to have to be smart with it. Oh god, I'm not in the mood to be smart. Anyways, without any further ado, this one is named after the lady who gave it to me. Her name is Maggie. She's a doctor. The lady who gave it to me wasn't a doctor. She had nothing to do with the medical field whatsoever. I don't even know if she was, like, trained with first aid. But Maggie is a doctor. And she is, separated from all the rest as a doc, as the only doctor, because she wears a little vest that I made from felt. And, which way? This way. Wait. Do you hear that? Real old felt. And these are her wings. They have a nice sound to scratch on too. But I feel like best of all is like this, like it's like in betweens. There's like the long fluff of like Melissa and Manny, and there's like the short one of like everyone else, but hers just kind of like is a little thicker than everyone else's, and I love it. And she's sparkly. Look at her. Beautiful. She smells good. Weird. Next we have Midnight. She is a model and a super spy, but she's a double agent. Who does she work for? Nobody knows, but probably not you. And she's flabby. And give her a little paw massage, Webkinz. Yeah, paw massage.
What a way to hold stuffed animals. Like, this just feels so weird. Like, you can't hold a... Never hold a real dog like this. This would be terrible. But, like, it still feels terrible even though it's not a real dog. I gotta stop with that one. That was just upsetting.
This here is Star. He's a snowy owl. He is a loving father. He is a good man. He is also so friggin' soft. Like, he almost feels like actual down. It's wild. And look at his little bow. This is what I love about the shining stars, though, is when you get them, they all come with their little, like, bow. And, you know, over time, years, sometimes things happen to the bows, but look at him. Look at his little feet. They're so freaking... This here is Sprite. He's a lemon-lime gecko. He kind of has, like, this French bread. It's always reminded me of French bread as striping. But in his little lemon part, he's got these silver sparkles, which make me think of, like, you know, carbonation and Sprite. And because he's lemon-lime, his name is Sprite. He's Sprite Boy. Sprite Boy. He's one of my favorites. I've had him for the longest time. He's actually an incredibly mischievous boy. Very schemy man. Not schemy, just schemy. Here we have Lily, named after the childhood friend who gave her to me. You know, birthday parties. Used to be dope being a kid. Now it's my birthday, and I'm lucky if someone, like, texts or calls me and is like, hey, happy birthday, and I'm like, dope, thanks, appreciate it, love you, miss you. I want to have a birthday party again. I'll bake a cake, I'll make food, come over to my house, I want a birthday party. But she's a golden retriever. Isn't she cute? My second Webkinz. Ever, actually. Another. And the little guys, they're called Lilkins. I don't know. This here is Squeakers, spelled incredibly incorrectly. So incorrectly, I can't remember how it's spelled. Oh, wait. That actually isn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Anyways, look at him, he's a little white rat. Little white rat. He is also a little schemy, clever little man. Oh, give him the ear scritches, behind the ear scritches. I don't know if rats like that. I'm not a rat person. I live in Alberta. There are no rats here. I never want to leave Alberta because of that. I'm good. You know, if something that looks like this little dude comes scurrying through my house, I know it's a fucking mouse. And if it is a rat, then it's like one of those, like, pet, like, the fancy rats that you can get at pet stores, I think. I think you can get them here. I don't know if I've ever actually seen one. Now this... this is Chubby Cheeks. First name Chubby, last name Cheeks. His, like, feet are, like, the nice, like, scratchy pleather. Oh my god, listen to that. Scratchy pleather, scratchy pleather, scratchy pleather, scratchy pleather, scratchy pleather, scratchy pleather. I'm having so much fun with this, I'm sorry. Hope you guys enjoy, anyone who's still watching 26 minutes into the video. Cece for sure. She is a hamster. She is supposed to be called Petunia, but I named her Cotton Candy. But she is an amazing hamster, TM, is literally what the tag says. I love Webkinz. But look at her, she's so small. She's like, you could just fit her in your mouth. intrusive thoughts with Zoruma Cat. This video is just unrestricted chaos. I'm thinking of one specific friend who could be watching this video at any point in time. And if you are watching this video, hey, what's up? Rar. Anyways, this is Cuz. He's a koala bear. The story of his name is kind of long and complicated, so maybe if he gets featured in another video, I'll talk about it. But oh my god, his ears are so friggin' fluffy. His little paws, his little claws on. Beware of those claws, by the way. Like, koala claws are fucking sharp. They can deal some damage. And last, but not least, my little personal mascot. This is Shadow, the black cat. Love her. I used like one of those beading bracelet loom things to make her a little collar. So that's fun to like rub my finger on. That's kind of fun. But yeah. Love her. Look at her. Oh, little pink nose. It's kind of faded a little bit over time, but I love her. You have a good day, a good night. You sleep well?